You wanna go dancing? This is a little something we wrote about a year before we wrote Mr. Brownstone, and it'll be on the next album. It's something called Bad Obsession. You're fucking distracting, that's what you are, honey. God damn. now. He said, I'm sick in the head. He said, you ain't special, so hold your bullet. Don't try and give me a lie. But I can't stop thinking about seeing you one more time. Oh no. But I already left you and you better run left behind. I guess that bad obsession thing, some people it's drugs, some people it's alcohol, some people it's driving fast. I don't know too many guys where it's not pussy. You guys would be real happy if there's some dick-crazed women here too, then, wouldn't you? Oh, listen to those dick-faced women screaming. This is something by the rest of the band. It's got the name of your beloved motherfucking highway, I-65, in the first verse. All about some guy that gets his brain splattered out on it. This is called Dust and Bone.
Get out by the highway.
Oh, I'm 65.
Yeah.
See that Q95 shirt? I grew up listening to that. I think that station saved my fucking life. I just want to know, where's Mike Tennis now, all right? How about something called Double Talking Jive Motherfucker?
Thank you.
about little Rod Stewart, homie? Hey, suck some dick.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Thank you.
us feeling. Look at the world we're killing, the way we've always done before. Look in the dark we follow, look at the leaders we follow, look at the lies we swallow. And I don't wanna hear no more. Collective annihilation of mayors and government officials, for example, to create a vacuum. Then we fill that vacuum, as popular word glasses, peace is fucking closer. I think anybody in their right mind, anybody that has a brain at all, wasn't too excited with the concept of going to war. But once we were in it, I think you were a fucking asshole not to fucking root for our side.
I mean,
I met all these people.
We shouldn't be having a fucking war.
Well, it's too late, asshole. This is something called 14 Years. Featuring Mr. Izzy Stradlin again.
I try to feel the sunshine, you bring the rain. You try and hold me down,
Cover tune here. We're gonna do a little sing-along type bullshit. Now the words are really, really easy. All it is, and you'll know what time it is you say, you know you did, you know you did, you know you did. It's a little something by Paul McCartney and Wings called Live and Let Die. Let might live. But if this ever-changing world in which we live in makes you give in and cry, say live and let die. Happening, man. I'm gonna introduce the members of the band. I think you know most of us. On the rhythm guitar, Mr. our Indiana Lafayette resident, Mr. fucking Izzy Stradlin. Hey, so when your school teachers, when you got a dream or a goal and you really believe in it, it don't have to be a rock and roll band. You could be wanting to be a nuclear physicist. I could give a fuck. But when they say, you know, let's be reasonable, tell them to fuck off. I ain't trying to get you in a fight with your parents. And I'm not trying to get you in a fight with your teachers. But come 18 when you're out of high school, come in your 20s when you're out of college, they're gonna fucking say, well, just fucking do it. And if you don't know how, you're fucked and they can't help your ass too much. I mean, you know, it's a fucking good thing to graduate from high school, go to Purdue, IU, Indiana State, whatever, Notre Dame. But if you don't get your shit together, you're gonna be making about 30 grand a year and your kids will be working at McDonald's just like you did. And it won't make a fucking bit of difference. How about it's so easy? Goddamn, a fucking official member of the band. Every time I read a review, they go, and it is still unannounced that Dizzy Reed is an official member of Guns N' Roses. No, he's in, folks. Unless he gets too drunk and falls out of a fucking window. Which, I mean, there's a real good chance. Dizzy and his 9 fucking girlfriends. And here to show you why he's here and why he is our fucking official concrete fucking Panzer tank. Remember Mr. Matt Sorum on the drums, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
I'd like to thank Little Miss TNA, whoever that was. Wasn't that lewd and disgusting? Thank you. We're gonna try something that we never tried before until right now. Now when you hear this on the record, I put a lot of symphony to it and a lot of shit. And I'll be lucky if I can remember the words. I haven't played it in a long time, we'll see. We'll do a couple as intros, all right?
Broken heart, wouldn't time be out to charm you?
all alone.
Oh, everybody needs some time on their own. Oh, don't you know I need some time all
Can I have some water without some fucking bugs in it, please? Thank you.
It's a fucking curveball, man.
Seriously, that was a test. That's the first time we ever attempted to even fucking play that thing live. This is another sing-along. And I think you'll recognize this one.
This one's from my buddy Todd, man.
Man, I thought that too. Easy life's mistake. All you're really looking for is an even break. I think you know what time it is. Four time, that's how it goes. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Hey, 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 yeah. This is something called Perfect Crime. We'll be right back.
Good night!
That's called cheating. Hey, I think we got a band somewhere. They're probably just getting high. We should have a record, no wait, no that's two, no wait, that's four records coming out here in the middle of July. Two CDs. And this is my personal little baby from the set. This is something called Estranged.
When you're talking to yourself
at nobody's home,
you can fool yourself. You came in this world alone.
Ah! Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Dizzy Reed on the keyboard.
Right.
You want to give me that key? I'd like to thank our video crew for having their shit together. Those things are bad. It's nice when things work right. Most of the time, life's kind of like shit happens, right? But then again,
do you know where the fuck you are?
Unless somebody wants to pay my hospital bills, don't ever do that shit with the piano and the ramps and the shit again when I'm paying for the other thing. We got one more song, people. I'm sorry if I'm a puss. I just fucking have to jump around that thing in this goddamn cast and it ain't too fucking pleasant. What was that, home? Hey, come a little closer. What's that?
Paradise City!
Reading like a devil of God. Everybody's
and thank you, Homeland.